kept coming, made you guys work till that final buzzer? What did it take out of your squad?
Discipline. We stuck to our principles. Communication was a lot better in the second half. They're a good young team. They're going to keep coming to fight every night, and they got a really good pick in Dennis Smith, so he's going to be a problem soon.
How critical is it to have that discipline? Take us in the zone, that back-and-forth battle all the way down the stretch, what that's like as a player and how important that discipline is.
It's very important, especially for us right now, the way we've been playing, the way we want to play. It wasn't matching up. Fortunately, the last couple of games, we're giving better effort, doing a better job defensively, and especially down the stretch. That's what you need to win in the end of the season. So hopefully we keep getting better at that and we'll be fine.
Smish, for you, it's three straight games where you have shot the rock really well. Three games ago, you said you flipped back to that old Smish mentality. How much of a process has that been for you?
So much easier to play, for sure. It just takes a lot of stress off your mind. I've been going home a lot with it and just trying to think and overthink sometimes. And when you start shooting the ball again better, it just makes everything much better. So,
what does this team take with them after a night like tonight?
One game at a time. We can't take nothing with us. We can't not where we're at. We can't do that. We got to take it one game at a time. We got two more games on the road, which we plan on trying to go out there and get. So one game at a time.
Switch, I appreciate your time.
Thank you.